Can a sub $50 vintage lens be any good? Well, yeah, of course it can.